Right, I'm going to play an ancient Highland melody. Beautiful tune called Lord Balgonie's Favourite. And this was obviously the tune that was used by Robert Tannehill for Gloomy Winter's New Awa. More recently, it was used as a main theme for an Oscar-winning movie. I'm not going to say what it is. It's a great film. And the score's really good, it works really well, I have to say, but the composer of that score claimed that he was inspired by Scottish traditional music for his original compositions. Some would say that's a bit cheeky. Some would say it's plagiarism. I would say it's cheeky and it's plagiarism. What a prick. If he disagrees, I'll probably hear from his lawyers, but that... I never said what his name was, but anyway, cheeky. Anybody who hears this will ken exactly what film it's fae and recognise the tune, but it's I'm not the first person to bring this up, of course. Dougie McLean used to mention it for the stage when he was doing gigs, and he would say what it was, but anyway, I'm never impressed with the boy anyway. I think he's very, very cheeky and out of order. So I'm going to play this Lord Balgonie's Favourite, and you can let me care what you think, okay? Help if I tighten my bow, wouldn't it? Got on a bit better. Right, here we go. Think of that. The best over and out.